ma'am, how are you?
I'm very fine, sir. How are you?
I'm very fine, thank you. Why are you smiling like that? Are you okay?
Yeah, I've really missed you. It's been long.
And they miss it. They love Mississippi. Yes, you know the art. Are you a musician?
No.
Then you should have been conversant with the artist, Missy Elliott. Yes. So we have not seen since the pandemic.
Actually, we have not seen since the pandemic.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why are you still behaving? You are still behaving like a woman even after Corona came. If Corona cannot change you, nothing can change you, young man.
It's so funny.
Don't touch my leg. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Sorry, I thought you were going to like that, but it's okay. Actually, I brought a present for you.
You brought a present for me?
Yeah.
So, these slippers is for me.
It's for you, sir.
It's okay. So, why did you buy it?
So, you can walk into my heart with it.
Are you mad? I'm gonna walk out of my office.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry.
Martha, you will pay my girls. No, as I'm looking at you, you will pay my.
Daddy! What's up to mom, Daddy?
Don't touch me, young woman. Are you okay?
I'm fine, Daddy.
You don't know your daddy again. Daddy, because it's me that father you.
Daddy. Since that day that me and your body touch in the hallway, hey! Anything I'm doing, I'm thinking of you. Anything I'm doing, it's like my body only meant jing because of the love.
There's something wrong with this girl.
Stop now. You just came in his source. You're just trying to touch him. Is that how things are done?
Okay. Where did you come from? It's like you're confused about your agenda. If I give you one like this, your brain will reset.
Do that. You wouldn't.
Why, young woman, why are you touching your genitals? You're touching your breast for who?
No, I'm adjusting. I didn't know that you noticed it.
I did not notice. Young woman, you're not my spec.
Can't you hear me? You're not my spec. Can you just...
I follow girls in your... whose department are you?
Your department, sir.
You're in my department?
Yes, sir.
So why are you in my office today?
Because, darling... To show
can you just stop this?
Yes, boy, what is your problem? I will remind you.
I'm gonna do that.
I will just.
My friend, people want to make love in my office.
I can't.
I will romance you. You want to romance
me? Bobby is like, you will like romance.
What's your name? Your name must be Romanus.
Razla, sir.
Razla Romanus. That's why you like the romance news. Get out of my office. You will pay my cost.
You heard him. Leave us, please. Just give us.
I said, get out of my office, young man. You will pay my call.
Also, stand up.
I'll see you later, sir.
Cecilia.
See you later. Go now. And please bring your clothes down before you expose your body. Iniquity. Daddy.
What's wrong with you?
Daddy. You know some of these people, eh? Yeah, hello to all these boys.
What's your problem?
Daddy, I want a chance with you. I want to show you how a real woman can treat her mom.
Do you use the Nigerian transport services?
Yes, when I'm going to like Kotonu or Aba.
That's fine. Now, when you use it, do you hear about the World One Chance?
Mm-hmm. When one person remaining to feed the fish.
That's one chance, right?
Mm-hmm.
You have entered one chance.
Me and you, in one space.
It's not me and you. I'm talking about other people and myself and you. You are talking about you. Who are you?
Okay, I thought you want us to be in one chance position.
Young woman, as I'm seeing you, you will pay my cause. You will pay my cause.
Daddy.
Mommy. Don't touch me. Stand up and get out of here. Don't touch me. Young woman, don't.